Hello, my name is Martin Kronberg, and this is the IOT Developer Show Season 4. In this episode, we introduce you to the plug-and-play AI vision inference prototyping tool called the Intel Neural Compute Stick 2. The Intel NCS2 is a low-cost AI prototyping device for deep learning development with a broad range of frameworks, such as TensorFlow, Caffe, MXNet, and Onyx. It can run deep neural network models for AI inference on edge devices. The Intel NCS2 can be plugged into a laptop, a single board computer, or virtually any compute platform with a USB port. The Intel NCS2 can be used on both a Windows 10 or Ubuntu 16.04 machine and supports both USB 3.0 and USB 2.0. It has a higher performance per watt than a CPU with an efficient fanless design using less than 2 watts under load. It combines the hardware-optimized performance of the newest Intel Movidius Myriad X VPU, which contains 16 shave cores, which are streaming hybrid architecture vector engine cores and are specifically designed for optimal vision processing. It also has a dedicated neural compute engine and optimized internal memory fabric. Since the Intel distribution of OpenVINO Toolkit supports CPUs, Intel integrated GPUs, VPUs, and Intel FPGAs, the toolkit is a great option for creating applications with the Intel NCS2. You can write your AI deep learning application, optimize the model through the OpenVINO Model Optimizer, prototype on the Intel NCS2, and deploy the application to the OpenVINO inference engine on any of the 4 architectures. Another really useful component of the Intel distribution of OpenVINO Toolkit is the Intel Model Zoo on GitHub. This is a collection of pre-trained neural network models for all types of applications. For instance, here's a model for detecting emotions on faces in a retail environment. With it, you can get real-time feedback on how your customers feel about products or advertisements. Follow the links to see the optimized pre-trained models page for Intel distribution of OpenVINO Toolkit. Download the free models to start developing your image processing pipelines for Intel architecture. These models will help you start developing applications for retail, manufacturing, safety and security, healthcare, and many other use cases. To see which models are compatible with the Intel NCS2, to access our developer content and getting started guides, and to experience some of the reference implementations on the Intel Developer Zone, follow the links. Thanks for watching. See you next week where we cover prototyping with the Intel NCS2.
Hey everybody, I hope you liked this video. If you haven't seen our other videos on the Intel Software YouTube channel, remember to subscribe and don't forget to leave us a little comment. Tell us what other material you'd like to see and chat with other enthusiasts who watch our shows.